My name is Haliza Mahmood. I'm a working wife with no child. I'm planning for pregnancy and gone for IUI twice after 5 years of marriage, but still fail. My story begins in early 2020s as I felt a lump and I wasn't too concerned because I knew it's just a normal when we on menstrual and it will disappear after the menstrual cycle. I have no other breast related symptoms or nipple discharge or any axillary mass. I also have no family history. I eat well. I do exercise as usual. I have been referred to specialists and done my ultrasound and biopsy. The doctor said the result was positive. My first thought was, what is this positive? I'm not pregnant, but then I realized that she wasn't talking about pregnancy. She was talking about cancer. I cried, feel speechless, and I feel very demotivated. That time, I was with my husband, and we keep staring each other. So I knew that in order for me to survive this round with title of cancer patient, I had to stay positive and be a fighter. Before this, I hardly take fruits, but once I know that I've been diagnosed with this cancer, every day definitely I will take fruit and also vegetables. For me, most people think of breast cancer as an old woman disease, but it turned out, however, that the breast cancer is actually the most common cancer in women aged between 20 to 40 years old. So my message is that early detection saves life. Young ladies, especially those at the age of early 30s, please do your screening test and frequently do the self-breast examinations. Never give up and keep on moving. I'm very grateful being introduced to the peer support group managed by Pink Ribbon Wellness Foundation. The peer support group really helped me. A lot of useful info, knowledge being exposed to me, as well as a lot of encouragement given, especially to newly diagnosed cancer patient. In conjunction with the International Breast Cancer Awareness Month in October, please do support and donate to our Pink Ribbon Wellness Foundations.